But let me tell you this, I'm not just giving Asuka a rematch. I'm giving her a fight because now I want to fight. And I'm going to fight Asuka at Night of Champions until I hear and steal your Raw Miss Champion, Bianca Belair.
Well, we may not have to wait for Night of Champions. And from behind, Asuka from out of nowhere attacking Bianca Belair. And Wade going for now the armbar on Bianca Belair. And Belair was right when she said this is not the same Asuka from WrestleMania. She is completely different. She's unhinged. She wants to punish people and she wants the championship.
Something has snapped inside of Asuka. And if Bianca Belair is lucky, that won't be the case with her arm, but certainly softened up ahead of Night of Champions.